Sweet.
I will go back and watch it again. So if any of us score a really nice goal, we gotta clip it with a reaction.
That's fair.
Oh, I got a message from Alfred.
Oh yeah, it's 9 o'clock over there.
Cool.
Okay. Ask me if he's available now, so I'll just play him now. I'd really rather not. Wait around forever.
Alright.
Is everything good with your other stream?
Yeah, I was just making sure that it was running. They're all live. We are looking good.
Let's see. I can go black if you want to go this so we don't clash at all.
Yeah, sure.
It's like,
yeah, the pinkies. Yo, those pinkies are sharp, though.
They are.
The pinkies.
Did you get one of those BYB Pride jerseys?
I did not. I haven't ordered a lot of like Indie 11 merch ever, but I should just basically order all of it forever now.
I'm still waiting on mine. Coming yet, but
Colt is viewing the viewership battle. I expect Colt to win the viewership battle.
Yeah,
I would want to. If
I don't want to keep an eye on. I'm actually too.
He's also winning the viewership battle because I'm on his watching him.
I just told him, I was like, you got to add in the Southland Lions viewers. We got 3 right now, but for the Apex matches,
about myself.
For the Apex matches and Rocket League matches, we can get like 20, 15, 20. Because yesterday we played like a scrimmage for Rocket League, and then Rocket League match, and then an Apex game for Southland Lions, because they're already like fully like we got some teams running, so it's pretty awesome to see. So guys, make sure you follow them. Anyone who's in my chat who doesn't already follow SBN Lions on Twitch, Twitter, Instagram.
I see. Yeah, you guys are on.
All right, let's get it.
All right, bro.
What's going on RPM? Thanks for joining in. Yep. I've been waiting for this since what? Was it the New Year's Day when the draw was or something?
Something like that. This has been the top 10 matchup of the whole tournament. My hands are kind of sweaty.
Well,
it might be from the Baja Blast I'm drinking.
The Baja Blast, that's PEDs, dude. That's not allowed.
I mean, Code Red.
For the record, we've got...
Code.
We have some PEDs.
I'm drinking Code Red.
What color is it?
And they'll both be eager to take the bragging rights
here on opening day. Can't wait for this. Hopefully it lives up to the billing.
Well, this is what we think for Barcelona. Marc-André Ter Stegen in goal. Clément Longley plays alongside Samuel.
Clément Longley.
The defense. And up front, leading the line, is Antoine Griezmann. Defensive resilience to shut them down. And here's the Manchester City lineup. Ederson starts in goal. Kyle Walker plays with Joao Cancelo in the fullback positions. Ilkay Gundogan plays with Kevin De Bruyne in the center of midfield. And as for the attacker, Sergio Aguero plays together with Gabriel Jesus.
That's that old Patty outball, dude. He mastered that.
Yeah, I'm not that good at it yet. It's give it.
Great vision to switch the play.
I might have a game.
Or getting the ball forward. Aguero. Oh, good defending to stop a decent looking attack. And now passing it through. Messi. Can he put them in front?
Oh.
Yes is the emphatic answer.
What's going on, Burden?
City's turn.
Yup.
Both of you to do rolls. Well, oh, look at that dance.
I wish I knew some of the celebrations, because I literally know none of them.
All you need is absolutely smashes it past the keeper. It's a really lovely finish. Gundogan. Aguero is interesting.
Able to get his body in the way.
But in front of a Bama fan, that is.
Lionel Messi.
The ping on this game going to be the worst.
Griezmann.
Let's find out.
Messi. Pjanic now. Griezmann. Happy to take on the shot.
Yo, that Griezmann.
Well, he's good with his feet. He's even better with his hands.
That goal you scored the other day was nice with Antoine.
Coutinho.
Yeah, he has a killer shot.
Griezmann. And the pot in the way. Griezmann. Well, they have it again. Gabriel Jesus. And it's Gabriel Jesus.
Let's do this.
Magnificent defending.
Did you get a hold of him?
I did. We're actually going to play now.
Lionel Messi. Awesome. Oh, unlucky. I thought that was about to back. That's a typical FIFA luck when you make the right like challenge and then somehow it still ends up going against you.
Oh. One of those are gonna go in.
Nah.
Well, the stats don't lie, Derek. Barcelona controlling the play over the last 15 minutes. The creativity's been relentless. Their forwards are on fire as well. The chances are there. Can they extend their lead? And he takes it on. Excellent block.
Oh, don't even say his name in my stream.
Well, he's given us away. Can they create
oh, I hate
something
him too,
from here?
Don't worry.
Yeah, it's not a huge fan.
This game gonna load?
Gabriel Jesus.
My screen just went.
And now Kevin De Bruyne. Pjanic. Dembele on the ball. Great opportunity.
What a ball. What a ball.
How's offsides? Offsides.
It was close. It was so close.
It was close, but he just went a little bit too
early. It was probably inches. I held on to it too long.
Trim that beard.
Advantage Barcelona.
Can you all still hear me?
Yeah.
The door was Laporte.
Yeah, my FIFA just glitched out on both of us, and then it ended my stream. It's very weird.
But it can't get through. Frankie de Jong. Pjanic now. Griezmann. On for them, but not to be. Gundogan. Bernardo Silva. Extremely sloppy in possession. Up the middle for Griezmann with that pass. Coutinho.
Yeah, right.
Coutinho.
Sterling.
Back.
Just the challenge that was required.
Ugh.
Gonna try.
Yes, I have. Little cagey.
Little bit. I'm trying to be careful.
Yeah, Burton, Gio is the master of the defense. That was his thing in the first season of EUSL, but results have gotten a little funky lately. And with,
they have. I've heard that my defense is a little.
Well, the new FIFA. I think the new FIFA, the new FIFA, new console, new controller, like new competition. Everybody's playing like different people from different leagues, different people they never played before. I mean, I think the preseason tournament was a really good example of like anything can happen.
Yeah, it's a little bit.
I mean, Baki played it. Heck of a game against both of us.
So back in business, the second half underway, and City
showed up.
To plot a route back into this one. Really getting stuck in.
Yeah, Don. This was like my first like official piece of City gear. I wanted this to be their jersey so bad.
He made it look simple, really. Bodies forward, and the break looks on.
No. Yeah, I was going to say, I wasn't sure, but I was hoping.
Laporte. Joao Cancelo. Gabriel Jesus. Aguero.
Oh.
Samuel Umtiti.
Oh, I guess Jamie is only here for Gio.
The corner played into the box.
Oh no.
That's very decisive goalkeeping.
No pressure, Gio.
No pressure.
Sterling crossing. Oh, a tremendous block.
Okay, you can look to a picture of Colt for strength.
That's what I plan on doing at all times.
Wait, you don't have one in your wallet? Hanging on your wall or something?
You gotta distribute those wallet prints, man. Like school picture day style.
De Jong. Now Messi.
Ooh, the ping is so bad. But
it leads an accurate cross.
I got all the red lines.
Frankie De Jong. Happy to pass the ball, but remain impatient.
That was off again.
Offside again. Dude, there's so many. Hey, what's going on, Austin?
So close.
Good decision from the assistant referee. Spot on there.
No, dude, I never take
the pressure.
I literally never take those like that. So I was like, I don't know how much power I need.
Messi. Not high quality defending.
What's the name of the puppy? You must tell us.
Oh, jeez, hospital ball.
Oh,
what?
Okay, I knew it.
Tackled me. I didn't tackle you. That's a CPU. This is literally a CPU penalty. This is what I was talking about this morning.
I hate that.
I know you ran into me.
I did. That's literally the CPU. I don't even care. If that was me, I wouldn't even be mad, bro.
Oh my goodness.
Rasheed Wallace would like that. Ball don't lie. That's just lame. I hate those. See, if it was me, I wouldn't care. It can be soft. But if it's not me, I'm not okay with it.
Yeah.
Well, you taught as a youngster. Well, I just won now. In my book, I've already won.
That was a soft pen.
Joao Cancelo. Aguero. He's using his strength to good effect.
No, that's not what I want to do.
Joao Cancelo. Sterling has lost custody of it. Well, let's see what they have in store for them on the break.
Keeper.
And it's yes. Today. A masterful performance. The defenders unable to stop
some
it.
Chance.
I don't know what automat is.
Well, here it is again. It's all about the pace in transition. It was so quick
you
to get out
know
from the back. And then the brute
is,
force and guile in equal amount sets up the chance to score.
I don't even know what it is in general.
I think it's just if you set up rules for Nightbot or whatever.
Play for a
I haven't even done that.
To always be Well, that's a moment he would like
to airbrush. Yeah, it might just be on default because I've never messed with it.
Well, as we can see, Barcelona are enjoying the lion's share of possession, and all of their team are enjoying this performance. That's why they're winning, and that's why they're one of the best teams.
And here he is, Lionel Messi. God, I knew. I was like, the left foot.
So continuing with the game, and the fact of the matter is, Barca are handing out a very harsh lesson. Crossing possibilities, and just a whisker away.
Well, he chose his instep. Yep. Good technique, just wide.
Frankie de Jong. Possession changes hands. The interception there. Dembele.
Oh no.
Griezmann.
Yep, he got me. Damn it. That lead was nice where it last.
Griezmann. Can he convert?
Oh. Dude, Ederson's stuck in some net there.
Just can't stop him today. It's not a great place to put some net.
Hang on, new keeper's feet.
Lingering doubts about the outcome. Surely they now have been removed.
Yeah, I know, Patty.
They only did that.
Let's make no bones about it. This is a thorough thrashing, Lee.
Well, a team mark out of 10 for City for me. 5, I'm afraid. Not good enough at all. Disjointed, no cohesion.
Can he put it away?
Oh,
my goodness.
A goal, but will it be purely a consolation at this stage of the proceedings?
Yeah, RPM. I think he was the favorite out of any group they put him in, to be fair. But I think it was always being a three-man group. Makes things a little funky.
Only 10 minutes remaining here. Well, by playing keep
ball like this, 5-4. We're going to win 5-4.
And Lionel Messi giving it away. Not really like him. And a chance for him on the flank. Oh, good vision. We wonder who was going to win the race.
Yeah, that was supposed to be a cutback.
Get it.
Man. Regain possession.
Guys are tired.
Aww. All tuckered out.
Sterling.
They are.
Kevin De Bruyne couldn't keep the ball. Well, they know they need to stop him. And very deftly cut out.
Ugh.
Messi, it's there for him, and it's come off the keeper. And in the end, no damage done.
Made a mistake. He's gonna make
one minute remaining.
Oh, thank you, goalie.
So 2 minutes of stoppage time here. Gundogan, perfectly positioned to take it away. Dembele. And
good game, man.
Is it over?
Yeah.
The performance more than anything. They just never got out of second gear and were
good. Good game.
I tell you what, I wouldn't want to be in that dressing room right now.
The first half was stressful.
Lions chat. Probably going to be the toughest game I've played, definitely in this competition. And likely the toughest, one of the toughest games I play in any of my ESL.
Appreciate you, Jamie. Appreciate you, Patty. I'm a sweet guy. I am growing my hair out to look a little more BA.
Appreciate it, Brett. Thank you.
Not working.
Oh boy.
Next time you guys see me on camera in a few weeks, I'll have long hair.
Ooh, you have to update your. Your pro clubs player.
Yeah, this
I
is a.
Put it a little longer.
Yeah, this is an opponent I'm familiar with. If I hadn't told y'all that before, we've had some tight games and some not so tight games, but today was probably a relatively fair.
It was a mid round.
Definitely. I'll take it. I just was making sure the floodgates didn't open.
Speaking of floodgates,
man, my
the floodgates have
pass accuracy was nice. 90% pass accuracy.
Nice.
Yeah.
That was my last time I was playing really sloppy, just trying to get up and score, every chance I got. And so this time I was like, I'm going to take my chances. I think I scored every shot I took last game, though, but. He has 3 shots on target.
Yeah, I didn't have chances or really take them, really. So it's always going to be tough to sneak a couple goals in, but it's just whether or not I can hold you to 1, 2 or less goals, because, I mean, I'm not Jamie. I can't put 6 on you.
Yeah, that's when I play with Chelsea, though.
Oh, yeah, yeah. I guess anything can happen there.
I'm going to blame it on the Chelsea. It was Chelsea versus Chelsea.
Oh, wow.
I can't stop Werner, and I can't use him either.
That's unfortunate.
Yo, but anybody in my stream, just another reminder, do go follow SB and Lions, especially if you like to see any Apex or Rocket League and stuff. We've got some teams that are playing every week. Pretty neat to watch.
I followed them too for you.
Appreciate that. And I'm sure they do too.
I believe you're going to win this game, man.
I hope so.
He goes all out attack every single game.
That's kind of the way I used to like to play, but I've just realized.
Jacksonville.
Mm-hmm.
Well, he played with me with PSG, and he did score for me, but like I said, if I played like I did today, it probably would have just been like 4-0, 4. I might have.
What was your final against him? Like 6-3?
8-4.
Oh, how did I
get that? Jeez.
So I was going, but I went all out attack on him. I was like, I'm gonna score as many goals as I can to make it just out of reach, because playing with the 5-star teams, I like, okay, he has Mbappe and Neymar. If Lenglet can't stop Mbappe, then I might as well use Messi as most as fun as. So I put like my defense and tactics to my depth was high, and then I put fast build up for my players, so they kept me out of position trying to move the ball faster than I usually do. But then today I have it on possession, so I can hold the ball and control the game, because I was just going crazy last game. And I was just shooting every chance I got. So.
Crumble.
But I think you can beat him, bro.
Hope so.
I don't know if I've ever gone all out attack in a match. Like,
I adjusted my all out attack finally, because I used to do it, and the default settings for all out attack are wildly suicidal. Like crazy. So I just tinkered with them. Whoa. So in case I ever do need to go that way, they're not all out.
Right.
Yeah, I just changed my attacking settings to a more attacking formation.
Oh, no.
And then I used...